Welcome back. Katie and Zev left the game. Don't tell me that was a team.
The wild team.
That is a... That's a cursed team, really.
Yep. Oh my god, my pickaxe is probably going to break at some point during this.
Oh no, you got to... Oh well, I have more diamonds to make another one.
Yeah, you do.
Fuck off, water.
A bit of lag. Good.
Is it? Got some before. Might be lava down here. It's not really what I want though.
On mine shop, please, please. Yeah.
Of the roller coasting. Five mine shaft power force. Power force? Power force?
Oh.
Not that I can bow and eat on an NA, or this kind of lag, anyway. But still.
Bill. Like a spider dungeon, even. Be nice.
Oh, yeah, anything.
I picks at 200 durability.
I hear a zombie.
Yeah, a skeleton.
Definitely go after them. Like, literally.
That's kind of like it could be a dungeon.
Skelly dungeon we're grinding, by the way. This,
yeah.
This cave just goes straight down. Well, I guess we'll check it out. More gold. Definitely need that.
Oh, but it's just two skeletons. I got hit. Don't think they dropped a bow. Oh.
Can my torches back in the bar? We're just not gonna see anyone down here.
My throat just fucking disappeared. I started speaking and no noise came out.
Oh, is that time of the night, is it?
What, 5 a.m? Yeah.
Yeah. Doesn't feel too bad. I think that nap was really good. It's good. Good
decision. Well, I didn't quite get that.
Good decision.
I didn't win immunity, by the way.
Oh, GG.
But second last.
Well, do you reckon you're in danger?
No.
I got no idea, because it's not really a proper spec for it. It's just discussion.
No, I know. I don't like that either, because I want to play a game for the specs, but it's just hard to.
Yeah, you can't. But you can. Discord is good with that, because you can do that.
Yeah, you can spec it, yeah. Right, another year. Like, people would be losing their mind over my game, I think, if they could see the Alliance chats and stuff, you know?
That's like a fair
that
quill, you've barely played.
Huh?
That's a fair quill's barely been on the server.
You gonna call him out?
Yeah.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Oh boy.
Rollercoasting again.
No, Brady. Don't rollercoast.
Not having any luck.
Don't rollercoast. Just find a new cave.
What, just go back up, you reckon?
Well, we're not looking for low cave necessarily. We're looking for Mineshaft.
No, I know.
The Mineshaft can spawn.
I don't want to run. Yeah. I don't want to go too far away from you, though, is the thing.
Okay. Let's get levels. I need more apples. More gold. People gonna be stacked for healing, I feel.
Probably. I'll do one last roller coaster and then I'll just go up and start getting apples, I think.
Sure. I have only 12 gold actually. I think I'm exaggerating. I'm here, I'll get us both full diamond. You need a 6 vein.
Oh, you found diamonds?
No, not yet.
Oh, I thought you said gold. I thought you said diamonds for some reason, but you meant gold.
No, so I'm going to.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is a 6 vein? A 6 vein is enough, isn't it? It's for 3.
I only need a 6 vein, yeah.
Where's this lava? I know there's lava here because I just found it at like the Y level below. I'm at Y12, not 11, so I can't go down. Oh, server.
I must. More gold. No bows is going to kill us.
Yeah. I mean, you got a pearl, right?
I've got one pearl.
We might just have to do someone dirty and pearl on them, honestly. Like, we won't have a choice if we can't get bows.
Is that a skeleton or a person? It's a skeleton, good. I hear a spider. I see a witch!
Oh my god.
I just turned around and there was a witch right there.
Freaked the shit out of me, I thought that was a player.
I like him.
Be fair, I'd trust you to take a player if you see one right now.
Yeah, I trust me too. Need this spider.
And kill I hear it. A cave at my 11, so.
I have 2 string! Fuck yes.
This cave looks like it's explored already, there's obsidian.
Wait, really? Oh. Out here? Damn.
Yeah, looks like it.
Okay. My heart's gone a bit fast, but it's okay. It could be from the lateness. I don't know. This is like a 6 fame, man. I'm gonna be out of here.
Thing is, there's still like lava pools that aren't explored here, so there might still be ores.
Yeah, I was blocking up to. Because I had a bunch of mobs, and I turn around, and there is a witch standing next to me.
Terrifying. I hate witches so much.
Look, I would have healed it off, but it would have been a fucking pain.
Would have been a drain.
Would have been a drain.
Yeah, I think I found a part of the cave that's not explored.
Honestly, I trust both of us to take someone in a cave right now.
Really insane gear right now, I think. Oh, it's a zombie dungeon!
Check it.
One string?
Wait, one string?
One string.
Okay, we both have bows.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I have 2 string.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Got a gapple as well on the chest.
Awesome. Yep, I'm more confident now.
When you said check it, for some reason my head didn't register as check the chest. I just thought, why would I check the spawner? It's a zombie spawner.
Is this Skelly Boat?
That would mean a power 2. And we have enough books for power 2s anyway.
I don't think it's a Skelly Boat. I thought I picked it up. No, it's not a Skelly Boat. I'm lying.
Yeah. Honestly, with that, I might go up then.
Yep, fair enough.
You just want to go up?
I hear zombies. Might be a dungeon.
Okay,
as well.
You still got cave then. Keep caving.
Oh, mate, this. I could cave this for another 20 minutes easily if I wanted to.
Do you want to?
I'm not sure I do. I think that's a dungeon.
I don't want to go fight people at this point, if we can.
That's a dungeon, I've got to go to it, actually. Don't know.
Oh, yeah.
If it is. So, Enderman.
Oh, I almost blew up to a creeper. I mean, I probably wouldn't have died, but, you know. Yeah, my cave's at, like, Y25. I'm just gonna go up.
Yeah, it's not a dungeon.
Unless there's just a bit of cave right here leads to this, leads to the area I already was. Okay, I'm just gonna go up.
Put my coords.
We're pretty close, actually.
It's good. I've seen mobs, finally.
Alright, I'm just gonna dig up and I'll pretty much just be above you then.
Sure, I'll take this gold. Still plenty of time.
Yeah.
30 minutes.
But I wouldn't mind being around looking for people a bit more so we don't just fight in the cluster at Meetup.
Yeah. Better get enough levels to go tower 3, possibly. Hello, creeper.
Nice skelly, but anyway.
My cave's just been insane all game.
Yeah. Drop quads one more time. It is night time, so...
It's good.
I will look for mobs on the surface while I run to you.
Yeah, apparently there's people around here from what you said, so...
Well, potential.
Yeah, potential.
Oh, I see a bunch of torches on the mountain.
Oh, good. Maybe that's where they met up.
Yeah, but I don't want to go there until you're up here.
Yep. Are you on top of me now?
Just about.
Okay.
5-5-3.
I need a new pickaxe.
Well, I'm gonna go kill these mobs real quick. Skeletons. That didn't die. What? I got a skelly bow.
Oh, yes. It's about two. For one of us.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll combine it with mine to get like a full Jura, and we can get you with a book.
Cool. Scully, bro. Scully here. No bow.
You just want to come up?
Yeah, come up. Just kind of ducking through this cave on my way, just in case.
Fair.
What am I
doing? I'm pretty much above you.
I'm
like directly next to the cave you were.
Exactly here.
Are you just backing? Are you like right under me?
I see you. Where are we going? Just, okay, here. Yep, that'll do. I mean, good places
to handle down.
I sure can. Very damaged.
There's your one string, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, I have like 300 durability now.
I have 29 iron there, so if it breaks, we're good, probably.
I have 19. My tree's really full, but...
Yeah, mine's full of shit. Oh. Alright, I'll check the book now. Oh, yes!
Prodge. You got power?
Prodge.
You got the Prodge book, nice. Yep. If you want, I can probably make it Prodge 3. I have 6 levels.
I have 7, so I think I'll...
Yeah, but if you want to make, if you're doing bow enchanting.
No, well, we can get a little
stuff. Do you need a power book still, or do you already have one? Wait, do you need? Oh,
yeah, Neville's gone. I'm Proj 3.
You need a power book still, though.
Yes, I still have a power book. I'll check what I've got. One level.
I got your power.
Junior protection book.
I mean, I can't. Really, I could make my helmet Prod 2.
Oh well.
I don't think it. I think it's fine. Just, do you want to just make an amble with that iron I gave you, and we'll.
Yeah.
I'll start chopping some trees then and try and get. How many apples do you need? I have 4 gold.
I have 36. Another 5.
So we need 5 more apples. Great.
Did you give me the power book? You did. I'll need to kill a couple mobs.
I can do it if you need.
Nah, it's fine. I'm like 1.5 levels. I'll leave the enchanting setup behind. He's gonna steal it.
Be kind of funny.
Would be funny. Okay.
that you add the enchanting setup.
Yes.
Not someone stealing it.
Nope. I don't know.
Just in the forest right next to us, trying to get some trees chopped.
Which forest?
North, southwest.
Yep. I'll may as well come help you. I've got nothing better to do. Holy shit, my inventory. Why do I have raw beef?
Yeah, mine's a mess.
It's atrocious inventory.
I might chuck out furnaces. I don't think I really need to hold those in my inventory.
Talking about furnaces, that's a good point. I'm just right near you right now.
I kind of want to check out that mountain after we're done too.
Shit, throw my coal. Yeah, that's right. Nice. That's right, we have wood. I sort of have wood, I don't really have the inventory space for it.
I can give you coal, I have a stack.
That's fine. Just use the wood. Where did that other gold go? Oh, there it is. Come on, come fight us, people. I dare you.
Apple one.
Pretty.
We're a little stacked.
Just a tad.
We've finally got bows as well.
Yeah. We're not going to be putting on the hurt, but the thing is, people are not going to... We both proj three.
Yeah. It's kind of crazy. Two proj three pieces on the team.
Bows are going to do nothing to us. Anyone without a power 3 is just going to be doing nothing to us.
Yeah. Got two apples now.
Mm-hmm.
And chop. My pickaxe is at 56 durability.
Protection book, no. Can I enchant something? Do I have something to enchant? I'll make an iron. Yeah, can I make an iron axe? I'll make
what
a gold.
What books are you trying
to get? I mean, I guess I could use another proj. I suppose.
I don't think I had proj on mine, I don't remember. But mine was like efficiency at this point.
Or another power book, actually. Cleric's Fallen.
Oh.
GG. This is spooky, this is like, You don't know.
John, it's literally the same script, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I think they stole it. I have like 20 feathers, but I have 2 and a bit stacks of arrows, so...
I have 2 stacks of arrows and no flint, so...
Fine. I'm going to show my torches. I don't see myself caving again. 3 diamonds.
Oh, same.
3 shovels.
Want to make shovels, then go for it? Or like a hoe? Or you could just save for armor, it's up to you. I'm happy with either or any of the options.
Gavin? Joe's trolling. Oh no. He's not trolling, maybe.
Oh.
Jamie, shut up. I'm gonna have a shovel. What do I have now?
I bought the apples.
Oh, level requirement 5 for a power book. Yeah.
I can get... Oh, I can't get power. I don't have enough levels. Do you want to check me the gold?
Mm-hmm. I swear I have more gold than that. Oh.
How much... How much healing do you have?
9.
What health are you on?
Half down. 9.5.
Okay, we're the same. Do you mind if I have the extra one, or do you want
it's it? It's fine, mate. Absolutely fine.
Alright. Do you want this enchant table, since...
Because your inventory is full of shit. Yep, gotcha.
Pretty much.
I say we go around now, try and find someone chopping apples.
Yeah, I reckon we go to this mountain, and then go from there.
Yeah, because that could be a meetup point for someone.
And then we head back to where we saw the chop trees before, maybe? At other planes?
I'm going to redo my bar, because I always miss throw enderpearls if I have them next to my apples.
Nice.
I always do.
And sword, bow, snowball, boat, gapple. Cobble, water, lava, emerald.
Might get a few snowballs.
Are we still caving?
Fine, okay. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching.